things to confound the wise, and I'll take the weak things to confound the strong. Okay? Okay? Well, your pastor think he wise and strong. God ain't trying to use them to set nobody damn free. They came from the streets, many of them. They know how to hustle. They probably was hustlers, drug addicts, like all of us. They get in church. Okay, now churches are not for profit, and they slinging that like it ain't nothing. And they got you trapped in the mind that you got to sow a seed for your breakthrough. And I'm telling you, breakthrough by reading the word of God so you could teach them to get their breakthrough so they ain't robbing the church no more. See? That's how it works for me. But this Santa, this right here, Satan, it stops here today for me. I talked it over with my family. I'm tired of being. The Bible says there's a spirit of sleep still on some of you out there. And you got to know where this spirit of sleep, because either the devil, always the devil. The devil don't got nothing to do with this in Deuteronomy 28:15-68. That spirit of sleep they're talking about in the book of Romans, you ain't got nothing to do with that. Nothing at all, baby. Some of us still out here sleep. Some of us still out here don't want to believe the truth. But the real name behind this Santa is Satan. Satan has spent a lifetime trying to deceive God's people any way he can. Now, you can believe this if you want or not. In my spirit, Lucifer came down. Then he's Satan, he the dragon, he the beast, he the devil. I do believe that Satan, how can you say it's Satan when there's only one A? I know a little bit about English, I believe. And then when you learn somebody else's English, you're like, damn, that English is like the most confusing language in the world. And that's why, because they want us to be don't ask me why they take it out on you, but they want us to be confused the most, okay? For some reason, everybody else get a little pass. They get to keep their language. They get to speak a little fluency in other languages. We straight got bucked. Religion went, whatever you call it, because we don't even have an African. God bless you. Yes. We don't even have an African dialect. We have nothing. They just try to straight, like I just put in my post on the Kwanzaa one. Yes, just like Ruth. Toby said, my name ain't Toby Kutukente. No, we gonna make you forget that. And we forgot pretty much everything about our African ancestorial Jewish Hebrew culture over there. I believe Israel. Look. Africa, Saudi Arabia, Israel, all got a point that connects. To me, that's one continent, that's one, I don't care what you say. The European people, look at the 1400 map, look at the 1500 map, and then look at today's map, and you see clearly they're not the same. Some of the names been removed off the early maps. Clearly they're not the same. I'm not being dumb no more to this whole Queen, Pope, American government, because even now they got all these damn purple hearts running around every damn where, and these purple hearts is signifying some new world order stuff, and it's another way. That's why I say America. Oh, I got a good picture of your new slave masters, and they got one black man up in there too. They got Rita Omarosa and put a black man to stand up there next to Trump. Took Ben Carson place on my he over hood. Oh, honey, please. He over the plantation. He the head nigga in charge of the plantation. Go ahead, look it up. It's online. Oh, yes, it is. When they passed that tax bill the other day, they all got up on there. And I got a couple good shots of all of your new hat. All the new slave masters. The slave masters in the White House. And America is your new plantation. You think I'm lying? Oh, Let me tell you something, Christians. The Bible says the kingdom of God suffers violence, and we get this so backwards. And the violence take it by force. They kicking your ass. Talking about, oh, what kingdom of heaven is you subduing and taking over and taking it by force? Hell, you allowing the world in the church. Don't tell me you ain't. I sit here and see it with my own damn two eyes. That verse means the kingdom of heaven suffers violence, and what we do, we let the violence take it by force. Because we weak. They taught us how to be weak. Keep the body strong, because these people got to build up our land. Break their mind down so they don't know they too stupid to build up somebody else's land and not be able to dwell in it. Oh, like the Bible said, you're going to build houses and can't live in. You're going to build vineyards and can't plant or eat from. You're going to dig wells and don't drink from them. Oh, you ain't know that was in the Bible, right? And then it says, oh, you can. But it's the difference. If you hearken unto his voice, if you don't. You don't know this stuff is in the Bible, man? Come on, this stuff is in the Bible. I told you, I'm done talking about Jesus love you. Damn, if you don't know Jesus love you by now, I'm sorry. If you don't know I love you by now, I'm sorry. It's more to the life of Jesus Christ than how he loves you. Huh? How he laid down his... Yeah, I know he laid down his life for you. But we got it in the Bible. It say the kingdom of heaven suffer violence. But you know what? It's not only from the world. It's from you people in church. It's from you people right in the church. You taking the kingdom of God by force. You the violent one right in church. That's what that means to me. Oh, we take the kingdom of heaven. You ain't got to take the kingdom of heaven by force. You are the kingdom of heaven. Oh, you didn't know that, did you? Yeah, you know that, church. So how was you in church talking about, oh, the kingdom of heaven suffered violence, and the violence took it by force? What is you taking? The world is old. He ain't gonna win. But the world is weighing you down. The world is in church. The world got you going to their concerts. The world got you singing with Nicki Minaj. The world got you over in the damn Vatican taking pictures, T.D. Jakes with the Pope, with a Catholic collar on. I'm so done with you people talking about the kingdom of heaven. So you the reason it's suffering. But you ain't the violent taking it by force. The world is taking the kingdom of heaven. You're not going to win, world. I'm just going to try to tell you, okay? Because I'm out here and other people is out here and we see you. We know what you're doing. In church and out the church. But there's a verse in your Bible that says the kingdom of heaven suffer violence and the violent take it by force. I'm trying to see what the church is taking by force. The church can't even pray demonic spirits away from the church house, which leads me to believe. You ever see anybody shoot up Yahweh's temple? You seen them shoot up the Greek church though, right? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. You get my point now? We getting there, right? We on the same page. We can talk here, right? Yeah. What kind of damn violence you take? You is the reason the church, the kingdom of heaven is suffering. I'm just going to go ahead and preach it. If we preaching it like we have to teach it from the Bible, you allow gays in the church. You allow people in the church that's sleeping around with the pastors. You allow pastors like the bishops in the Roman Catholic Church to molest the little boys. You allow this stuff to go on. Church, you supposed to be taking the... You supposed to be fighting back, contending the faith. You supposed to be rising above all of this. We supposed to have so much power, but you know what? Y'all divided. Everybody want to be the head nigga in charge. I said it. And if you white, you doing the nasty stuff too. You a head nigga in charge too. So I'm talking about you if you pastoring the church and leading God's people astray. I told you, I call niggas who oppress people for no damn reason. You talk about somebody, you put somebody down, you don't want nobody to like somebody because you don't like them. Nigga, get out of here. Stop oppressing people and hating on people. You try to hold communities down, you try to hold schools down. Look, what the nigga do? Take God out of school? All these school shootings, all these kids done act like they done start serving the damn devil before they get out of 10 years old out of